Well done. Peter, always good to get 3 points at an away venue. What did you think of the performance?
The game of two halves. Maybe a wee bit humorous. We spoke about it before the game. We spoke last week about this routine that we had of not playing well in first halves and playing better in second half and maybe chasing games. This week we spoke about it before the game and Big Gaffer's just said to me there, he said, what were you saying about first half being really bad and second half being really good? And that's maybe the way it went. First half I thought we were good, moved the ball well, some of the attacking football we played was good, dealt with the shape really well, played some good stuff. 2-0 up and then after that we give away maybe a silly free kick and they scored from that just before half time, which can be frustrating. In the second half, I thought we were not really at the races. But I don't know if I'm being harsh, Mike, because we defended pretty well in the second half. You know, we weren't good in possession and we kept giving the ball back. And when we done that, the transition kept hitting us in waves. And we dealt with it okay. You know, they had one or two chances. But we also had a chance or two in the second half that we should have maybe done better with. And when they go down to nine men, you know, you're expecting them to maybe make the numbers count, and we didn't really hold the possession well enough to do it. But to come here before the game and tell me we're going to win 2-1 and we're going to get 3 points, I'm sure everybody would take that. Tough place to come. Big park, a lot of energy. I think we put a lot of energy into the first half in terms of we're running and we're tracking the men. And the second half, maybe we just ran out of steam a wee bit, and the subs that were coming on were maybe different positions or playing out of position at times. So. Maybe performance-wise wasn't the best to watch, but we've got 3 points on the board and that's what we came here for, and I'm sure at the end of the season we'll hopefully look back and say that's a good 3 points.